It's basically the complexity of the spaces. So theoretically, from a mathematician's point of view, it's all very well understood. But the complexity of the spaces, just computationally, is very big. So you need to somehow condense it to work with the resources we have. The biggest challenge is to work on large-scale problems with many dimensions, looking far into the future and having everything continuous. Once we solve that, we've got a great thing. But still, the way to go.